Hi, this is Dr. Frank from Bio2Go. Let us talk about how to find the best chlorella. First question, where is the country of origin? After performing several tests, chlorella grown in China was found to be the most contaminated. Korea chlorella only grows indoors and literally never sees natural sunlight. That chlorella does not have much binding capacity. Chlorella cultivated in Japan is generally of good quality, but there are some questions about radiation contamination from Fukushima. Chlorella grown in Taiwan were found to be the cleanest and purest. However, not all chlorella cultivated in Taiwan is grown in the same way. What questions can you make to find the best chlorella in Taiwan? First, ask if the species of chlorella is Chlorella sorokiniana. Chlorella sorokiniana is formerly known as Chlorella pyranoidosa. This one is known as the king of chlorellas. Among many species of chlorella in the market, Chlorella sorokiniana is the only species that contains a large quantity of chlorella growth factor, C.G.F, and has more metal-absorbing capability. Second, what is the method cell wall treatment of chlorella? Some of the methods are very destructive to the nutrients inside the cell wall. Choosing between sound vibration and pressure release technology to break the cell wall will increase the digestibility without compromising the nutritional values. Third, is chlorella organically certified? Not all Taiwan chlorella producers can pass the organic certifying process. Taiwan has very strict environmental standards, and the certifying process will ensure that the farmer does not add herbicides, pesticides, petroleum-based fertilizer, synthetic chemicals, or meals. Therefore, it is critical to make sure that the chlorella you purchased is from a certified organic producer in Taiwan. Fourth, ask the company for a lab test result. A good natural health supplement company will test their products in a third-party lab to ensure the quality with the unbiased test result. Thank you for watching. Hope you have a better idea how to choose the best chlorella.